Jackie found him sleeping in her car. His old boots were sticking out over her yard. With a slap from her right hand, he nearly jumped out of his skin. The car horn woke up half the block, they say. Johnny heard her laughing as he screamed. It was nicer than his whiskey-colored dream. He tried to pull his boots back in, but she was holding on to them. And Johnny caught the stick shift, or as they say, the sun don't shine. He's king in the sandlot, riding the small town rodeo. She's queen of the laundromat, doing the cowgirl do-si-do. No tins, just dimes. But it's something finding love in the hard times. Johnny knew her glances didn't lie, as he was stealing looks over coffee in her double wide. He looked like what the cat dragged in and then coughed up again. But somehow she was smiling at the sight, 'cause Jackie saw the blue behind his black eye. And a young man's body, oh, before it's time. And she knew what it was like to be falling down all your life. And he had hit rock bottom in her 83 Chevette. He's king of the sandlot, riding the small town rodeo. She's queen of the laundromat, doing the cowgirl do-si-do. No tins, just dimes. But it's something finding love in the hard times. Johnny brought his jeans to have them cleaned. 8 years of Texas dirt under the seams. And his body's healing good since he's been working under hoods and clowning out the rodeo for free. Well, Jackie picks him up on the weekend in her 83 Chevette, where it began. With a grocery store, Red Rose, Dairy Queen in the radio. A night on the Nueces, all their friends are in low places. He's king of the sandlot, riding the small town rodeo. She's queen of the laundromat, doing the cowgirl do-si-do. No tins, just dimes. But it's something finding love in the hard times.